This is so funny. So the fort that we did a hide and seek at is up for sale. And BBC News did a little piece on it, right?
And the Admiral Fisher suite with its own fishing hole.
In our hide and seek, this happened.
Oh my god.
Wait, wait. Oh no.
It's the way the camera just pans down there. Little do they know.